officials with the 81st Judicial District Attorney's Office, based in Floresville, have convened a dig at the former residence of Patty Inez Brightwell Vaughan, who was last seen in 1996. They have called in heavy equipment to assist with a dig in the rear of her former residence.